New details tonight. The FBI reports three armed men robbed employees of an armored truck in South Suburban Lansing this morning. Robbery occurred while the Brinks employees were servicing an ATM machine at a branch of Chase on Torrance Avenue. The three suspects wore hoodies and face masks. No exchange of gunfire reported. Still no description of the vehicle used by the suspects to flee the scene.